So here we are. We have dual EQ section A is here, section B is all at zeros, and we're going to copy A to B. The copying operation takes place now. Done. And you can see that B is now the same as A. Okay? Another option is to use the program and ask it to reset all data, which I'm doing right now, and that is going to reset everything to central position for both A and B. Here you go. Thank you for watching.